guys, welcome back to my channel. In my today's video, I am showing you guys how to get rid of your facial hair. Due to lockdown, I know many of you have faced this problem. I never used to go to any salons for my facial hair removal. It's just me who did this all. But there are many of you who don't know how to do it and you guys want to learn. So here I am to show you guys how do you do this. The very first tool is this Tingle razor. This is a facial hair removal razor. I got it from a store near my home. There are many varieties in the razor you can get. You get the smaller one, you get the broad ones. I right now have these two ones, but from this both I would recommend only one. I would show you the reason why. You just get it like this cap, due to which it will not it's not harmful. So that whenever if you leave it open and you dig it in some pouch and you hurt yourself, it will not happen because they have provided with a cap right like this. So they are like two, but the first one is this blue one, which is having a clear plain figure, and another one has this cuts here. So I just feel like this cut helps a lot than the plain one, because I have cut many times because of this plain one. It just goes directly and cuts, and this one helps you in going step by step, and this helps because it has cut, and this will not cut directly, but this is very sharp, very very sharp. So I prefer this one, go for this one. You just need to check before you buy, and the small ones you get in Miniso and you get on Nykaa and all, Shein and all, those have these cuts. They are very beautiful, so go for those. And I got this is a normal Twinkle brand, I guess. So I'm going to be using this one for my facial hair. Next, for my upper lips, I don't go with the razor because it doesn't clean, it doesn't give you a clean finish like the other trimmers could give. So for my upper lips, I use this trimmer. I got this from Flipkart. This one do not hurt at all. You just even don't feel that you're removing your hair. It's so smooth on your skin and it completely get rid of your hair. The trimmer has a round surface here which helps in cutting your hair thoroughly through your skin, and it do not leave any kind of reaction, because if you use the Tinkle razor over your cheek, it has given me some bumps which are visible. That's the reason I don't use my Tinkle razor over my cheek area, because I do have very bad acne, and this one helps me for that. It do not leave any kind of reaction to my skin, so I highly recommend this. This one has a light right here and you have to use it on battery. Just open it like this and add a battery behind, and you can close it, and it works. It comes with a cap as well so that it is secured, and I would highly recommend this because this is not at all expensive. It's just 200 to 300 range, I guess, and I'll be linking it below so that you have it too. For my brows, I do my brows with the razor. I just clean this area and then use my scissor to give it a proper shape. To get a proper line, I use this spoolie which is given at the end of any brow pencil, or you can get it separately, but I just have this attachment, so I use this one. It helps a lot when you want to comb your brow and get it in a line, so I use this one. The moisturizer I'm using is this Lakme Peach Milk Moisturizer. I like this one because it smells good and it doesn't leave your skin sticky. It just melts in your skin properly and it gives a finish, proper finish. Little of the moisturizer and I will be applying it on my face all over. You can't choose from your chin area to forehead. You have to choose forehead to chin area, and you cannot go in this portion. You have to come like this up to down. This would help you not cut your skin. So my mirror and my razor, and I'm showing you guys. It would be very nice if you hold your skin like this tightly, or like this. Don't leave it loose, just hold it tight and then start. But I want my mirror with me, that's the reason I don't know I'm going to be holding or no. But yeah, I'll be moving front. I'm going to be starting like this. Just bring it down till your brow and end it here. Don't go too deep because you exactly don't know your brow line. So just wait, don't exactly mix both of them. Just do your forehead first and then think of your brow. So I'm just getting it down and ending it. Just hold it like this. Please be careful, don't hurt yourself or your moms will kill me. Just catch like this and start. Fix your direction, don't move your direction, otherwise there will be like two type of hair growth like this. So just fix your direction and start to do. As I said you guys that if I take my razor over my cheek then it will leave bumps. That reason I'm just going by this section here and this section right here. I am leaving my cheek area and working on my O of my face. So just pull like this and start. Till your jawline, okay? Just don't end it right here. Just go till your jawline. This is the amount of dead skin and hair I removed on my O area. Time to do my brows, and for brows I'm just going to be checking my line. I don't want it to be thin because last time I did thin and now I don't want it to be thin. I'm taking my razor and just going like this. Done with my this brow, not completely, I just done with this razor. I still have to do with the scissor. Get done with my next one and be right. I'm done with this. Now it's time to cut them with the help of small scissor. So I'm just gonna be brushing them upwards and see which are to be cut. I'm not gonna be going deep. I just want this to go like this. I'm taking my scissor and slowly I'm just cutting that extra those which are standing. Next for my upper lips, I'm going in with this trimmer and even I'm going to be doing my cheek area. I'm just doing it in a circular motion, it will not at all hurt. After you're done removing your hair, you just have to twist the head of it and it comes out, and you can see how much of the hair is been collected. Look at that. Just show you guys. Just look at the amount of hair that's collected in that. This product is a success. Please do buy it if you don't want to buy any expensive ones. It is very affordable. You just get it for 200 to 300. Go for it. Highly recommend it. I'm totally done with my hair. My brows are done as I want them now. If you want, you can just go thin with them by just going deep. Do not go too deep, otherwise you'll just shave them completely. And for my upper lips, I just went with them. I can't even feel one small hair also. It's just so smooth. It is so smooth, and even this side I can just feel my skin is so soft. There is a huge difference in with your hair and without your hair. You can apply some toner or rose water as I have in this small bottle. So I'm just going to be spraying it all over my face. it helps for you to tighten your pores. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then give me a thumbs up, share with your friends, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done. See you guys in my next video. Bye.